FlexJobs is the number one job site to find remote, work from home, and flexible job opportunities since 2007. Find a better way to work at flexjobs.com. What is a remote job and what does working remotely mean? If you're searching for a job that allows you to work from home, you might be surprised at the variety of terms used to describe this type of job. Telecommuting, virtual job, remote job, home-based job. These terms are usually used as synonyms for one another. They all define a job that's not done from inside a traditional office. So we're going to break down all of them to help you find the remote work arrangement that truly works for you. Let's start with where. Where can you work remotely? So it depends. According to FlexJobs data, about 95% of remote job listings require a worker to be based in a certain location. That means only 5% of remote positions are truly work from anywhere jobs. The most common reasons for requiring remote workers to be based in a specific location, like a state, country, region, or time zone, include legal and tax issues, professional licensing, availability for on-site training or meetings, travel requirements, or to be close to clients. Location-based remote jobs generally fall into one of three categories. One, U.S. national jobs, which can be done from anywhere in the U.S. Two, international country-specific jobs, which are based somewhere outside of the country. And number three, city or state-based jobs, which require staff to be located in a specific area of the U.S. Jobs that can be done from anywhere in the world are usually fully remote positions that allow you to work from home or wherever you choose. So what are the levels of remote work? It's good to know that there are several different levels of remote work depending on the employer's needs. At FlexJobs, we list remote jobs as one of the following. 100% remote work. These positions are fully remote and allow you to work from home for all of your working hours with no in-office time or travel required. Remote during pandemic. Jobs with this classification are only remote during the pandemic until the company decides that employees can be back in the office. Partial remote work. Partial remote jobs either require some travel or some time in the company's office. Option for remote work. These jobs give workers the option to either work from home or go into the office or both. Okay, so what kind of jobs can be done remotely? Because the term remote job refers solely to the location of the position, any type of job and every type of schedule can be classified as a remote job. For instance, remote jobs can either have part-time and full-time hours, and they can have temporary, flexible, and/or alternative schedules. So let's cover remote work schedules. When it comes to schedules, some remote jobs require you to work during business hours. Whatever that might mean for the company, this could be the standard 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. or something different. Others may require you to be available during core hours, which is usually a block of 3 to 4 hours midday when most workers will be working. This way, you're guaranteed to have some overlapping work time with your coworkers. Another option is a completely flexible schedule where you set your own hours. You're only required in these situations is to work a certain number of hours each week. What about freelance versus employee? What's the difference? Remote jobs can be employee-based jobs or freelance jobs, depending on how the employer sets up the role. So if you're a remote employee, you will work virtually as a staff member for a company. Remote independent contractors or freelancers contract with a business and then work virtually. Both remote employees and remote freelancers work remotely. So what are the differences though? Remote employee jobs are subject to the same laws regarding benefits provision that traditional brick-and-mortar companies abide by. If a company provides its in-office employees with health insurance, 401k plans, vacation and sick time, and other similar benefits, those benefits should be available to the remote employees as well. Freelance workers, whether they're remote or not, are responsible for their own benefits. So what are the top remote career categories? In addition to a large variety of schedules and hours, remote jobs are available in a huge number of career categories. Although each of the 50-plus job categories on FlexJobs has available remote jobs, some of the top and fastest-growing fields for remote work include computer and IT, customer service, accounting and finance, project management, marketing, sales, mortgage and real estate, medical and health, and education and training. you can find a remote job. With so many available locations, levels, schedules, and job categories, remote work has something to offer everyone. If you're looking for a remote job, learn how FlexJobs can help at FlexJobs.com. FlexJobs, find a better way to work.